Hello, my name is Joel. This is my wife, Anna. She's hot. This is my firstborn, Caleb. He's silly. And my sweet baby girl, Ella. We're the Catalans, and together, we believe that debt is dumb, cash is king, and from reading this guy's books, we're determined to one day scream, "We're debt-free!" Follow our debt-free journey as we live like no one else, so later, we can live like no one else.
Chloe didn't handle dirt.
That's right. What did Daddy do? I got these new chairs. I am videotaping these. Look at this. Look, all we have are these chairs. These are old IKEA chairs right here. And we don't even have the other ones here and here. Because they broke or something. So look what we found. On the side of the street, this gorgeous IKEA chair.
Gorgeous IKEA.
Oh, gorgeous. Got a little blemish right there, a little tear. It's a little loose that I can fix with an Allen wrench. And this one is just missing the top one. But we're going to put Ella's chair here, her high chair.
And we can actually have Dawn saw this off. And sand it down too if it really bugs.
Yeah, I guess so. We can do that. So it was a pretty good find.
I will miss my office chair for my T-shirt,
but
that's
okay. Oh, yeah. Well, we can start putting the little pads on again.
We got rid of those.
Oh, we got rid of them.
We sold them because we sell everything.
So, that's right. But we found these things. We found these things on the side of the street, which is amazing. We found them on the side of the street. We just said, I think it was the first time I've ever stopped by the side of the curb and actually pick something up. I was a bit nervous. I looked around and I was like, okay, I'm just gonna get them. Wave thank you to whoever was looking out the window. And there you go. Two new chairs that are from IKEA. I'm pretty certain. And they go well with our dinner table. So look at that, two free chairs. So we can get rid of this crusty, old, decrepit thing. No? Why not?
In the garage.
Okay, you can use it in the garage. But look at this is how we've been living like no one else. We don't have matching stuff. And we've been using this thing. But now, with our new pickup, look at a new chair. She has a new chair. Although you can have the new chair. I'm sorry, I put it at my spot.
I know. I'm fine with that. Aww. I like my spot.
Bless your heart. And it works perfectly. See? Ella. Say hi. Can you wave? Say hi. Oh, he does? She's like, nope.
Ojitos, baby?
I see those ojitos.
Oh.
So cute. For those of you non-Spanish-speaking people, ojitos means basically eyes. Like, give me those cute eyes.
One more.
Hi. You want to say hi? Can you give a kiss? Kiss. Kind of looks like we match now. It kind of looks like it's a matching set.
It almost does. We haven't had a matching set in 6 years,
so
I think those chairs only lasted a year.
A very long time, yeah. Well, that's exciting. We picked up something free today on the side of the road.
That was how we lived like no one else. How did you live like no one else?
That's true. We did. That's right. We lived like no one else today.
How else did we live like no one else? We really wanted to eat lunch out today. I could feel it.
Yeah.
Or go buy special
That's right.
stuff, but we didn't.
We had peanut butter. No, we didn't.
Mm-mm.
No, I had peanut butter celery.
Oh.
And a special veggie pita thing. Oh, that's good. So it was a good find. All right, Caleb's going to do some break dancing. It's an old song that I wrote. Go, dude. Yeah! Woo!